feel like I do.
What can you tell me about him?
He's not very clear. He's like dreaming. Not awake yet. Drugs. Stop!
Just relax, Robin. Relax. It's gonna be okay.
Gillian, where are you?
Get that light off him.
Disturbance of the magnetic field on the last PK. Trial was of a stochastical character with a parametrical resonance on a frequency of 5 cycles.
We'll go for a magnetometer check now.
The infrared area scanning system is operational.
For this trial, we want a two-dimensional view of the field potentials.
We have a mild electrostatic field fluctuation. We have differentiation between the P and T waves. Heart action slightly arrhythmic.
Let me have that electrogram reading again, please.
Pulse 66, pressure 114 over 92. I'll study at 67, pressure 115 over 94.
Robin, we're going to show you a film. Now, there's nothing in there that can possibly harm you. But you must keep watching.
Pulse 71.
Okay.
Pulse beginning to rise, 73, pressure 115 over 94.
Magnetometer holding at 640.
Pulse is 78, pressure 129 over 111.
No, keep watching. Keep watching.
We have a mild electrostatic field fluctuation.
Body temperature 89.59.
Pulse steady at 65.
Pressure Robin, please keep watching.
Heartbeat, brainwaves, and force field fluctuation on ratio.
No!
Robin, please, for God's sake, watch the screen.
Gillian!
Slight increase in activity.
Gillian! Where is Robin now, Gillian?